Volturi.
Demetri.
That's right. Yeah. That's you. Yeah. And will you be shirtless in it?
I might be shirtless in it, actually.
We're going to be looking forward to seeing this.
But not gratuitously shirtless, like, you know, werewolf shirtless.
Oh. In fact, real life,
yeah.
And there were such things as vampires and werewolves.
Yes.
Which would you rather be?
No one's ever asked me that question. That's very forward of you.
Well, I am forward.
It came true. If not, then I was still the guy whose ambition was to be 007.
You know, I could see it happening. Suave, sophisticated ladies, yeah. Man. Mm-hmm. British accent, of course.
That's right. Key.
You know, gun wielding, high kicking, martial arts.
I've never seen James Bond throw a kick.
No? No. A little bit of...
But he could, like Kung Fu Bond.
And so you would have to do swordplay and all that stuff. You'd have to train with all that.
Yes, this is what fascinates me about acting. I remember watching The Matrix the first time, and I got the DVD extras, and I really? Saw how much stuff that Keanu Reeves had to do in order to get ready for that role.
Yeah.
That is one of the most fascinating parts of the business for me, is to get a character where you have to literally seriously up your game.
Yeah.
And add to your skill sets.
And bye for now.
Bye for now.
This is where the music comes in.